The Fort Wayne Derby girls made a big donation at tonight's home opening bout. They presented Cancer Services of Northeast Indiana a check for $11,450. The money was raised during the fourth annual Bust a Move auction at the beginning of October.